Tell me about yourself.
Ma'am, I have been in the school for about 6 years, and I have enjoyed studying here and enjoyed doing sports and many activities. So I wanted to do a favor back to the school.
I'd like to help the school achieve more goals. I wanted the girls to be a part of sports and make the school level of sports increase.
The right way to go in a team spirit?
Without fighting, because many people, well, if they do a small mistake by, for example, in soccer, if they forget to tackle a person and they shoot, everybody shouts at them.
Okay.
So then I will encourage them so that next time I am, don't shout at them. And everybody make mistakes. We can learn. We always learn from our mistakes.
Suppose I don't win, I would vote for Adeep because I think he'll be a good leader and he's very kind.
The student council last year. So what was your contribution?
I was a vice captain of Chrysanthemum.
Yeah, so what was your contribution as a Chrysanthemum house?
I helped the house captain and by leading the Chrysanthemum house and making it the best.
Okay.
Some of my qualities are I
Waving your back.